Police traffic is moving again after a multi-car crash shuts down parts of I-95 in Rye. Investigators say icy road conditions may have been to blame. The crash happened around 7 this morning near exit 21. More than a dozen vehicles were involved. Two people were taken to the hospital and treated for non-life-threatening injuries.